see it's all over. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart. Why are we here and where do we go? And how come we're so hard? Not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together.
Today is an awesome day. Court is the wedding celebration of Carolyn and Richard. Welcome, family, friends, and loved ones, as we gather here in these beautiful surroundings to share in their happiness. We gather here because love has found us, and especially has found Richard and Carolyn. There are very few occasions as important as a marriage ceremony. For marriage, it's one of life's greatest commitments, one of life's biggest challenges, and also one of life's greatest blessings. But marriage is a way to encourage your love through all the seasons of your life. Please be seated. Today we celebrate this couple, a man and a woman, so different and yet so much alike. They come here to declare their love for one another, and we are here to add our best wishes to the words which shall unite them into marriage. Man should not be alone. He should have a partner. And throughout time and tradition, it has always been customary to make a formal presentation of a bride into her marriage. And so I now ask, who has the distinct honor and privilege of presenting our bride to be married to this man?
I do, on behalf of all of Carolyn's friends and family who love her and Richard dearly.
Ah, that's very nice. Bring her forward, please. Love is the greatest thing you can give to one another. It's a wondrous gift, and nothing else can take its place. And when two people entrust one another with their innermost feelings, their hearts and their lives, they become a part of each other. Their closeness cannot be measured by time or words. It's understanding of their soul. It's a silence echoed in their hearts. We can feel the love in the air. We definitely can see the love on your faces. Marriage is a lifetime contract. It's a contract of morality, understanding, and devotion. And marriage is not a question of who you're going to live with, but whom you just do not want to live without. Love is a promise that you should always keep. Being in love is amazing. Being in love with your best friend, that's everything. This is your moment in time, and the vows you're about to take are not to be taken without careful thought. But with these vows, you're committing yourself exclusively, the one to the other, for as long as you both shall live. This love is not to be diminished by difficult circumstances, and this marriage is only to be dissolved by death. Love is a choice, and you are choosing each other right now for the rest of your lives. Richard and Carolyn have penned special vows for each other. Richard, may we please hear your vows?
Almost 3 years ago, at a Starbucks, like just regular basic people, super basic. We got coffee, and little did I know what was going to change that day. You showed me that it's showed me that it's love is real. I didn't ever think I would find somebody to love me the way, in any way, shape, or form that was gonna be anything meaningful. I think I knew that day that we were gonna end up here. But even then, that wasn't the most fulfilling thing about you. You gave me another great gift. Derek, it's just been so great. And that's 99% because of you.
Why should you disagree?
Didn't know it was the improv.
With all that said, I can't wait to see what the rest of our lives bring.
On the hotel paper.
Richard.
When I think about writing vows, it's hard to put what you mean to me in words. So instead, I think it's appropriate that I sing it.
Oh, wow.
I'm just kidding. Although, I'm sure you wouldn't be surprised if I busted out in song. You are the best thing that has happened to me. Your sense of humor, dedication to mine and Derek's safety and well-being, and overall drive to keep us happy amazes me every day. Everyone thinks I'm sassy, but you truly give me a run for my money every day. You also have the best way of making me calm anytime I freak out, which is a lot. And just when I thought I couldn't love you anymore, Derek comes along. And watching you be a dad makes me the happiest person in the world. You're the best match for me that I could have ever asked for. See what I did there? I love you and our perfect little family and the life that we're building together.
Thank you. Now holding both hands and looking straight into each other's eyes. Richard, repeat after me. I, Richard, take thee, Carolyn.
I, Richard, take thee, Carolyn.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
What may come, I will be there for you.
What may come, I will be there for you.
I give you my hand to hold.
I give you my hand to hold.
And I give you my heart to keep.
And I give you my heart to keep.
Richard, do you choose Carolyn as the person with whom you will spend your life? Will you love, honor, and protect her?
I do.
Carolyn, please repeat after me. I, Carolyn, take thee, Richard.
I, Carolyn, take thee, Richard.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
What may come, I will be there for you.
What may come, I will be there for you.
I give you my hand to hold.
I give you my hand to hold.
And I give you my heart to keep.
And I give you my heart to keep. Carolyn,
will you choose Richard as a person whom you will spend your life to your love, honor, and protect him?
I do.
Continue to face each other and now show your hands to each other, palms up, so that you may see the gift. Each other's hands are to you. On this, your wedding day. These are the hands of your best friend. They're young and they're strong. As they're holding your hands, as you promise to love each other all the days of your lives. These are the hands that will work alongside of each other as together you build your future. These are the hands that with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other one can. These are the hands that will hold you in illness. Hold your hand when you are filled with fear or grief. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children and hold your family together as you laugh together and cry together and share innermost secrets and dreams. And lastly, these are the hands that even when they become aged will still be reaching for your hand, still giving you that same unspoken tenderness, which is the slightest touch of these hands. May you both see your hands always as healer, protector, shelter, and guide to one another. May we have Carolyn's ring, the wedding ring. The wedding ring represents the seal of a marriage. It's made of precious metal, a sign of your very precious commitment. Place this ring on the third finger left hand of your beloved, and looking straight into her eyes, repeat after me. I, Richard, give you this ring.
I, Richard, give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
I take you, Carolyn, to be my wedded wife.
I take you, Carolyn, to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Today I give you my heart.
Today I give you my heart.
And I ask for all of your tomorrows.
And I ask for all of your tomorrows.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I do well.
I do well.
May we have Richard's ring. The wedding band is worn on the third finger of the left hand because of the ancient belief that the vein from that finger went straight to the heart. Place this ring on the third finger left hand. They're counting fingers to make sure it's right. And look straight into his eyes. Repeat after me. I, Carolyn, give you this ring.
I, Carolyn, give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
I take you, Richard, to be my wedded husband.
I take you, Richard, to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us.
Today I give you my heart.
Today I give you my heart.
And I ask for all of your tomorrows.
And I ask for all of your tomorrows.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
With this ring, I do
with
wed.
This ring, I do wed.
Love isn't something you find, it finds you. And to this end, that's what brings you both here today, for your moment in time. For from the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. And for this cause, these two shall become as one. Is the greatest gift of all, and out of everyone in this great big world, you have chosen each other as your gift, for you have found whom your heart and soul does truly love. For as much as Richard and Carolyn have consented in wedlock and witnessed the same before all of us, by the power vested in me, I hereby pronounce your hearts already know that you are husband and wife, and I charge you both to preserve the privacies of your own home, of your marriage, and of your hearts, and what has been joined together that no one ever divided. It's my honor to congratulate you both, and Richard, you may kiss your bride. Your road together. Being the right partner is also having the right partner. Today the word us becomes we, and saying I do is saying I will. Please bow your head for the wedding blessing over this couple. We ask that their new life together be filled with happiness, peace, and joy, May sunshine encompass your lives, and may the harsh winds of time blow swiftly from you. May you be an anchor to each other, an anchor that does not weigh you down, but gives you something to hold on to for as long as your life shall last. May you always be each other's purpose, reason, and why. Amen. Richard, you do realize that you are now the head of your household. You understand Carolyn has the power to turn that head any way she wants it to go. Nice and loud, please. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand in honor of these newlyweds and put your hands together in celebration. Yay! Very first time ever. Here they come, and you listen to this and we're seeing Carolyn Van Fee.
Mm-hmm.